All right, so I've decided I don't want to be here, and I don't want to deal with that big monstrous piece of shit. So I was looking over the map. So over here, we can't take the lift, but I noticed there's a cave right here. I think that that the guy we talked to in there, the ghost dude, said something about a path below. I think that might be it. So I'm gonna put my beacon there. I don't know if we can walk down this cliff or if that's too far. We might have to come like around over here. So we'll try this first. See what happens. Rock right there, god damn it. Alright, how far down is this? That's okay, yeah, no. That's not gonna be fall. We're gonna have to go. Shit, I don't even know if I can get down like over here. If we'll see. I might have to go all the way back to the fucking like castle thing. Ugh. Okay, I think I can make it down this way. Did I see an item? Oh no, that's a duder. Hi, sir. You're just gonna chill there? Bye! But, no, that's a no on the making it down. Yep, that's a no. So I think I have to go all the way back out here. I think that's where I have to go. Shit. That's a long way. Yeah. Ow. Sir, that was rude. More of them. Oh, there's a fog door over there. Do I have a stone sword key? I might. This doesn't need two. I don't think I have two. I think I have one. But I picked one up somewhere. I don't remember where, but I remember picking one up. Like, a little while ago. Alright, so onward for justice, I guess. There's a whole lot of not much. What are those? Let's just keep going. How about that? Straight. That's the way I want to go. So we got lobsters or balloons carrying what look to be whirly bobber dudes. I'm gonna deal with neither of those. That's my plan currently. Oh, there's a grace here. That's good. You know, the fact that you can't, like, touch the grace from the horse is very annoying. This definitely appears to be some sort of dungeony thing. But I will come back to this. In fact, I will put a marker on the map. Sure, let's put that. That seems fine. Because I want to know if I'm on the right. Oh, that's a whole other thing. I want to know if I'm in the right about that cave potentially leading to the next zone. Those little spinny amphibian bastards. I dislike them immensely. I get the feeling that going down this tunnel, I guess we'll call it, pathway, there's gonna be some nasty bitches in here. Just a feeling I have. Ooh, I did see an item. Somber Smithing Stone 4. Ooh. Very nice, very nice. And there's a Grace. Fantastic. I remember back in Limgrave, very beginning, there were those like little poisony pod things. Those look like giant versions of that. I'm just gonna... Oh yeah, they're moving too. Nope. I'm not dealing with you fuckwads. Oh, I feel like there's something up here. There's gotta be something up here. Oh, there's a knight. Oh, he just comboed me. This man is mean. I dislike him muchly. That's not a fucking word. I wanted to say much and greatly at the same time, and I got muchly. Shit, I think I had a lot of souls too. I gotta go grab those. Let's just keep going past this guy and see what's up here. What are you guarding, Chief? There's some duders, and that looks like a merchant. At least the merchant donkey is there. Is the merchant there? He is, aha.
What do you need? I don't want any...
I don't have any trouble for it. What do you got? Bewitching branch. Sure, cookbook. I'll take cookbook. Eh, I don't really have any need for any of these.
Well, be on your way then.
Oh, you're gonna be a dick about it, bro. Like, I gave you money for products. Where are you guys? Oh, you're like the miner dudes. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Ow! I'm stuck on this rock! Hey, you know what? Maybe I don't want to fuck with you guys. I've decided that I do not want to displease these individuals. They are angry and very stony. Oh, I didn't get it. Oh, let's find some more sacred tears. My health is high enough now that I don't heal to full always with a fucking flask. Smithing stone 5. Is that what, did I need 5s or 4 to keep leveling up my sword? I don't remember. I hear people. I think it's the axe boys that we fought at that last area. I think I hear them mining some shit up here. Oh, it's a fucking squid thing. I don't like those. They're annoying. Well, the little ones are fine. The big ones are annoying. Where is this taking me? Am I even on the right spot? I can't pull the map up right here. Yep, I am on the right part of the map. Yep, I knew I heard that guy. Smithing stone 4, beautiful. More smithing stones. Fuck yeah. Love me some more smithing stones. Hello there. Waiting to gank me when I went for the item. There's another one. There's a few. It's not an explosive barrel, but. Oh, he's still alive. Poison, motherfucker. I did not know poison barrels were a thing. Yes, more smithing stones. Oh, hell yeah. Apparently it's a poison trap. I guess I should fucking put one of these on my bar if there's gonna be a bunch of poison in this area. More fire bombs. I can make. Is that the right one? Poison? Yes. What else can I make that's useful? Blood grease? Okay, we got elevator. Oh, you fucking cheeky bastard. Smithing stone 5, beautiful. And I should have, I guess, made that jump on the way down. Can I make this? Beautiful. Looking down there? Nope. Dead. It's a long elevator. You don't see me, sir. Okay, good. Turn around. Come here. I hear a sparkly boy. Come here. One there. I'm sure if there was one on the other side too. There was! Motherfucker. Lightning grease. Neat. Oh, it's just... Ugh. See one. That might be a guy, right? That's a guy right there. That's a guy there. This is the one that's gonna fuck me. Get that shit out of here. Oh, there was a guy hidden back there. Stab. Oh, rune arc. Sweet, Somber Smithing Stone 4. Ruin strewn precipice. Beautiful. Soft cotton. So that is... Oh, that's where I... Okay, that's like camp is down there. Oh, yeah, so this is definitely an alternate route. So I was correct. Let me get rid of this beacon. I was correct, there was another way. The ghost did not lie to me. Good job, ghost man. You're chilling my book. I ain't fighting you up there, because I'm going to absolutely fall off. No, I don't have enough to level up back at the bonfire. Definitely not. Bastards. All of them. Ladder down. What's down there? There's a ladder up. Let's go down first. Did not get my backstab. Somber smithing stone? Yes, yes, yes. You know, I just remembered I have the soul from the boss lady that I can take to, like, the chick at round table. Oh, wait a minute. Anyway, yeah, the stone that I can take the chick at round table and get duplicated at the mausoleum. Now, she probably gives magic shit, as you would expect based on her. I can summon here. That means some shit's about to go down. Or maybe not. I hear music? Hell's playing music. That is an enemy. There were a bunch more of them around there, so I gotta take care of all those bitches first. And I'm gonna summon the archer bro up there, that's for damn sure. I do have the archers equipped still, right? I do. Smithing stone nodes respawn? I don't think they do. Down there. Yeah, smithing stones don't respawn. Ow! That'd be sick if the smithing stones respawn. Then you could just farm them here forever. The game can't be that nice, I guess. Alright, so let's make sure we clear out all the fuckwads first. To actually snag them, let's equip some darts, I guess. Sure, some throwing daggers. Well, I got some of them to aggro. Still one more. I don't see any more. I think that's it. Oh wait, I do see one more. Oh, he fucking crossed me up. Oh, I got grabbed. Should be the last one. That I could fight Mama Harpy. That move is nonsense. You can't just cross me up like that because you can fly. What do you think, you're playing Guilty Gear? Poison. Come on, get over here and do a real attack. Not that one. I don't like that attack. Bitch. Six. Beautiful, beautiful. How do I get to that fucking item? I guess I can parkour over there? I can jump from this bridge? Yeah, I should be able to make that. Sure there's nothing up here gonna fucking gank me. Just squid boy. Oh, almost fell to my death right there. Thought I could go back around. I was wrong. Oh, I hear another singing bitch. To equip some more daggers. That's cookeries, because I have a shitload of those. Ooh, that did a lot more damage. So many smithing stones. Where's the singer at? Don't see her. Oh, there we go. Oh, damn it. Ow. Get over here. Get fucked. Bitch. Oh, really? I didn't get any flask back? Oh, that's annoying. Is there another enemy around? Because I want my flask back. There was a ladder over here I didn't climb. Oh, that's the big boy over there. He's got items, though. I only have one flask. I will come back for that. I'm not fighting the big boy with only one flask. Let's hope there's a bonfire up here. It's like I knew. I'll go back and fight the big boy later, I think. Oh, yep, the singer bitch respawned. Oh, boss. If there's a, all right, let me see if I have enough souls to level. 17,000, I don't think that's enough. But I have some souls I can pop. I need, like, 200 souls. So just like one of my lowest ones should get there. I think for now I'm gonna keep going health. I assume it's gonna be like a big harpy bitch, as that has been the theme of this area. That's a big arena. Oh, is that a Daggeron? That's a Daggeron. Oh, it's a worm. It's another magma worm. I've defeated one of you before. Jellyfish, go. Thought I could get inside his reach. Oh, this is new. The other Magmore didn't do this. Also, I'm sorry, Jellyfish, but you're not doing a lot in terms of taking the aggro. Okay, I stand corrected. He's just taking damage from his fire thing. He is literally taking damage from his own fire sword. I made him bleed. That's right, because I bleed on my weapon. I think that's what happened. So in theory, I can just, like, chill, and he'll just die. I think the bleed effect will run out before he dies. I'm pretty sure about that. Shit, those do a lot of damage. Jeez, this bitch. Oh. He fucking faked me out. I thought he was going one way and he went the other way. Got him. Magma Worm Scale Sword. And another Dragon Heart. That I can't use because there's no more powers to buy. It's annoying. Well, maybe more will unlock if I go over there. Alright, let's see what this sword is about. Alright, I guess I should go. Oh, I need faith. It's a curved gray sword, but yeah, it needs faith. Oh, it's neat. How many souls did I get for that? Enough to level, which we shall do. Always be leveling. And I believe the soft cap, from what I heard, for vigor is around 40, so I'm probably going to go almost pure vigor until 40. And then we'll start going back into strength. I believe the strength off cap was 60? No. But we'll see. Maybe if I find a different weapon I'm more interested in. You know what, so far I'm quite happy with this broadsword. This is a long fucking elevator. Well, this is a nice green area. Altus Plateau. I assume there'll probably be a bonfire right up here somewhere. Yep. Some shit went down here, and there's a guy up there. Alright, can I see where the map is? Is there a little... No, I don't see the little symbol for where the map thing is. That is an enemy. Oh. Oh, these are those fuckers from the cave. That just was not blockable, okay. caught me. Alright. These guys are still mean and unreasonable. I'm not against being mean and unreasonable. It is a Souls game, though. The Bloody Slash did a lot of damage. That was nice. But did he jump down, or was there a second one? That's what I'm not sure about. Okay, so there's definitely two. I thought he was staggering there for a second, but he's just doing a weird windup. I like this Bloody Slash. It does hurt me, but you know what? I play black. Oh, it broke my stamina. I didn't realize how low I was. Get fucked. Yeah, Smithing Stone 5. I should go back to the smith and see if I can upgrade my sword again. I think I have enough. There's one right there. It appears to be asleep. Fulgurbloom. Yeah, he's asleep. Let's fuck him up. I should be able to sneak up on him. Not sure if he's having a nightmare or snoring. Oh shit! That I did not see coming. I should have, in hindsight. Flask back for that bad boy. Hell yeah. I do want to find the next bonfire into this area before I go back. Oh, there's a stake. Which means something bad might happen. Get over here. Ruler's mask. Ruler's robe. Those are absolutely magic items. Or armor for magic users. Oh. Yep. Oh, it was a lightning dragon. This is gonna be a thing. Ow. Oh, I don't do shit damage to this guy. Ow. I think I might be in the wrong zone, boys.